And the NCP will hold an election strategy meeting in Mumbai today as it keeps the Congress guessing about its support beyond the elections. Now, in the past week alone, three leaders, including Sharad Pawar and Praful Patel, have said that the accusations that Narendra Modi engineered the Gujarat riots should end.
It was classic Pawar speak, which left not just his political rivals but also his own allies confused. After declaring that he has no plans for a truce with Narendra Modi in the coming polls, he openly backed the UPA's arch rival over the Gujarat riots. The NCP immediately rushed to clarify that what Pawar made was just a so-called technical observation.
कोई व्यक्ति की बात नहीं है और धर्मनिरपेक्ष जो शक्तियां हैं और उसके साथ हम लोग हैं एनसीपी उसके साथ है उसी के साथ रहेगी हम किसी भी कीमत पर सांप्रदायिक शक्तियों से हाथ नहीं मिला सकते हैं.
Pawar's remarks comes just a few days after media reports claim he held secret talks with top BJP leaders. While the Congress played down the issue, the BJP and other parties were quick to latch on to the comments.
The issue is that NCP and Congress is at loggerheads with each other for last 10 years and Maharashtra has suffered. And that is why this is the way Congress handles its allies.
Wow. UPA mein mantri hain. और जो उनके बयान आ रहे हैं उनके पीछे राजनीतिक कोई कारण होगा.
But with the NCP unlikely to move to the saffron camp anytime now, the big question is whether Pawar is trying to put pressure on the Congress during the Kurali seat sharing talks.